Here are five mushrooms you can find in the winter. This is lion's mane. This is an edible and medicinal mushroom that you can find on hardwood trees. You can also find wood ear, amber jelly roll, and those are two jelly funguses. You can also find turkey tail, which is a medicinal mushroom, and late fall oyster mushrooms.
I have a more in-depth video on winter mushrooms on my YouTube channel, Son of a Bear.